Welcome back to QVC2. My name is Elise Ivy, and look, the Gendel girls are here. Welcome in.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, everyone's
back. Everyone's good.
Yes.
We've got fresh new haircuts.
Yes.
And fresh new hair.
Fresh new hair. Yes.
I said Kalina cut her hair, and I took it and put it on my head. All right, so we're kidding. It's going to be a really fun hour. We have a lot of buy more and save in the show, so this is the time to freshen up the undergarments. We spend a lot of time and energy picking out our clothes, but what's underneath is so important, and I know you've been bringing us beautiful undergarments here for decades.
Yes.
So we are going to jump right into the show here. Starting off with a set of six panties. Girls are here.
Oh, thank you. And we love having you with us.
Thank you. You just bring so much fun and energy and also education. Because I think a lot of times with our clothing, we focus on the external.
And you don't really think about what you're putting on underneath.
Right.
Like, oh, gee, nobody's going to see this.
Right. Or it doesn't matter.
Yes. But you know what? It sure matters in the amount of support and how you look in your clothing.
Well, it does. It absolutely does. And actually, we're going to show you some examples of that as we work through the hour here. But we're starting off with the Jacquard Shine. It's an unlined support bra. It is on Buy More and Save, which means your first one would come home to you at $32.60 each.
Right.
Yeah. Wearing the right bra really does look like you went to the gym.
Right.
Let's take a look at it on the gals as well. All right. Hey, Larissa. Oh, I love your dress.
But like you were saying before, you need the right intimates to make your clothing look amazing. And crushed velvet happens to be very clingy. And you would see if I didn't have the right bra on. So I've got the right bra on. You can't see that lace. But this truly is a combination of my two favorite bras, the Wild Rose and the Smooth Radiance. I love an unlined bra. I don't want an extra cup size. And it just gives that fabulous shape. You can see on the ladies, whether you choose the underwire or the wire free, the same great support in both. Now, Taylor's a 38 double D. Look at that support. Look at that coverage. That's why it looks so amazing, because you're not getting that double bubble. But into my favorite thing about this bra, I love this back wing and the fact that it goes up into that front cup there, the fact that it is so smooth, all of that coverage. But what we do there is normally your bra would maybe come to here, you'd get a tiny little back band there, but you're getting this back band and then we're smoothing it out up into that front cup. As your size goes up, that back wing, that hook and eye, and the straps will get wider to accommodate the support that you need for your size and the adjustability. So we wrap that shoulder strap, then we give you the adjustability as well.
Perfect. A 371-3.
So hot. Oh, literally dripping.
That's why it's always great to have Ultimare. That can be your backup plan.
Exactly.
A 372-607 is the item number. Three easy payments of $9.04. They're brand new. Your sizing on this will go small through 3X is how you'll do your sizing. But let's take a look at it on Anne.
Yes. So here you can see on Anne, she's wearing the brief. So you can see where it hits on her leg. She's wearing that denim from the denim pack. So beautiful, matching back to the denim bra. That Anne, you look gorgeous in that. So if you're someone that likes to match your panty to your bra, highly recommend this set because of the fabrication in each and the full coverage on the backside. You're going to put these on, and the worst is when you put on a panty and then you put on your jeans and you're like, well, my jeans fit the last time I wore them. They still do. It's just the undergarment that you're wearing underneath. Sometimes the fabrication spikes.
That was funny. I've got it on today, ladies. I'm showing how you actually wear it with clothes. This is how I wear it, and then I go home and I put my shirt fleece on that I've been wearing at home all the time, but this is what I wear underneath that. And I layer it, I wear it like a camisole, but it is giving me that support. I don't need that second bra. Now I'm a 34C, so I've got the medium on. Taylor's a 38 double D, she's got the 1X on, and Anne's a 32C, so she's got the small. But you can see the support that you're getting, the fact that you are separated in this. You do have that gore in the middle to keep your breasts separated, and that's what does make this so different. You've got that bottom band there that is lending to all that support. But turning to the side in the back, which Catherine was just trying to show you, look at all that smoothing coverage. So we've got those shapers down here, which I've got tight shaper, all kinds of stuff going on here, but I've got that smoothing up here, and look at how substantial that is. When you don't have a hook and eye in the back, look at what you're getting back there. So ladies, put this on underneath those sweaters like this to kind of just fall off, or however you want to wear it.
Super cute. I like that look.
Clearance price. I'm going to have to copy that.
I know.
You know, you know me. I don't like to show any skin. So it's like, ooh, let me get that bra on. I'm showing too much shoulder. But that's perfect for it.
Yeah. Well, you know what? This does give you a lot of nice coverage. It gives you the support that you need. You're getting the set of two today. So it's about $11 each. 35% savings off that QVC price. The sizing on this, small through 1X. And I believe we have a size.